Good morning, Love Squad. It's your girl, Cole Yasmin, back in the cut with another hygiene video. Is this zoomed in? Okay, no, it is not. Okay, so basically in today's video, I decided to go ahead and come to TJ Maxx and do a no budget shopping because I have not came to TJ Maxx in a while for hygiene, and they always have amazing products, like products that you don't even really find in the store anymore. So with that being said, let's go ahead and shop around. You guys, look at these cute masks. Look at all these super cute masks. I've heard great things about these Dr. Jart masks. So basically, I'm gonna pick up every single color that they have. They have this one, and look at that. Ain't that so cute? I'm gonna pick up this one, and then they also have this. I think it's so adorable. So this one is a rubber pore minimizing mask, rubber hydro mask, rubber soothing mask, and rubber brightening mask, and they are all $6.99. And yes, skincare is definitely a part of hygiene. These are also very appealing to the eye. Like, look how cute those look. Like, cute little banana masks. Okay, now let's go. Let's see what they have over here. Ooh, they have a nice shower cap. I really need one of those. Like, seriously, I definitely need a shower cap. They have a lot of exfoliating products over here, which is super cool because you guys know I'm all about the scrubbing the body, you know, having nice exfoliation. Ooh, they got some pumice stones. Yes, I gotta get this. This is definitely what's up. What else do they have? They have a really nice dry body brush. Okay, so I've actually never tried dry body brushing, but I've heard great things about it, like to do prior to getting in the bath or the shower. So I'm actually gonna go ahead and pick that up. I need to try that because I never have. They even have some body scrubs, but I guess these are the kind that come dry and you mix it in with water and then it turns into a body scrub. So they have a goat milk one and then they have a honey almond. I'm gonna go ahead and pick up both, and they are $5.99. I actually love the packaging. Isn't that so cute? You know, this Shea Moisture Daily Hydration Body Wash, that's actually a really good price, $5.99, because we all know how expensive Shea Moisture gets. They even have two different body oils. You can add this to your bath, and you guys know I love to add oils to my bath, but this one you can't, I guess, but this one you can actually add to your bath. So I'm actually gonna go ahead and pick that up. What is this? Coconut milk bath powder. What does that do? Oh, so it basically makes it like a milk bath. I guess I don't really know much about that, so I'm not gonna pick that up, but I am gonna pick up this bath body and massage oil. That seems really cool. And I went to Whole Foods the other day and I seen these two. These are actually way more expensive. They're about like $7-$8 and they have them here for $4.99. So these two match. They are in the scent Sweet Mint and Eucalyptus. So I'm gonna go ahead and pick up both of these as well. They had these six pack of Dove bar soaps. How much are they? Let me see. $6.99. Is that I don't really know. I can't honestly remember how much they usually cost, but that smells really good. It's one of my favorite bar soaps. What is this? Oh, facial cotton. That's so cute. Y'all, look at these. These are super cheap. These are $3.99, and you guys know they usually cost like $6 or $7. I'm about to go ahead and pick up all of them, all the Shea Moisture ones that they have. I have a coconut one right now that I'm about to put in my shower, and I've heard great things about the Shea Moisture bars. I also really want to try these down here, these soaps. So they have hemp and cedarwood, basil and peppermint, honey and chamomile. Oh my gosh, that one sounds really good. All right, I'm going to pick up this exfoliating bar, and it's in the scent Superior Sandalwood. I'm also going to pick up this basil and peppermint. I love bar soap, you guys, literally.
All right, sis, so your girl is back from TJ Maxx, and when I tell you guys, I got some really cool stuff. Like, baby, it's for real. I love this sweatshirt, but I am so hot right now, I have to take it off. Honestly, the first thing that I want to show you guys is something that I ordered off of Amazon. It is hygiene related. So on TikTok, this was going viral. It is the Magic Shaving Powder. But anyway, I picked up the Extra Strength Shaving Powder. Do not mind the mowing in the background. They're mowing the grass right now. Okay, so I actually turned off my camera because it was really loud outside. So it is so hot right now. But basically, the shaving powder, you mix it with like a tiny bit of water, and then it begins to be like a paste, and you put it on your legs, and then you get a rag or whatever, and then you rinse it off. Like, I'm super excited, and basically it gets all the hair off. I have heard that it has a terrible scent to it, like it smells disgusting, so I'm gonna wait till I'm prepared for that. As you guys know, I picked up a shower cap in TJ Maxx, but I also seen this one and it had cute little whales on it, so I had to pick it up because I have been really needing a shower cap because I cannot stand when I get out of the shower or the bath and then my hair is wet. Like, who wants that? And it was literally only $3.99. like, look how cute this is. For $3.99, that is just fire. I'm actually gonna keep it on.
cute.
I found some super cute Bee Magical Korean sheet masks. I'm super excited. I think they're like unicorn looking. I love sheet masks. I just did one yesterday. I literally love them because they're super easy. You don't have to like rinse it off or anything. So that's what they look like right there. I guess I don't really know. I don't really know what it's gonna... Oh, basically, you're gonna look like a unicorn when you put it on because it says that it's supposed to look like a character. Now, if you know me... Why is this one open? It must have opened while it was in the bag. If you know me, you guys know I am super big on biotin shampoo and conditioner because it literally grows your hair so fast. And I found this biotin pro growth shampoo and conditioner. Oh my gosh, and they're huge bottles and they were super cheap. They were $6.99 and they're literally humongous and they're biotin. So that is super exciting because you guys know I am on a hair growth journey right now. Like I'm trying to grow my hair like super long. It's already super long because I've honestly cut it up to here like 3 different times and now it's like way down my back. So I'm very proud of that, but I'm trying to keep it going. Here's the other shower cap that I bought. This one was $3.99 as well. I really like the look of it because it's like really basic. So if I wanted to do like a basic look, I could do so. And look at that. That's so cute. I love to have soft feet. So I picked up this Spa Bella Professional Pumice Stone. And it is salon quality and it exfoliates your hands. Oh, your hands and your feet. That is really cool. I know I love me some soft feet, so I went ahead and picked that up. Make sure that you're not over like scrubbing your feet because I have over scrubbed my heel before and like so much skin came off and it was bad. So I'm still kind of recovering, but be careful. I don't know if you guys know this or not, but I go through bath soak like this, like bubble bath, all of that stuff goes by like this because I take a bath like almost every single day. So I picked up this Body and Mind Soothe Foaming Bath Soak in the scent Lavender Aloe Mint. This does smell so good. It smells like the Dr. Teal's lavender line. Oh my gosh, this stuff smells amazing. And it was, when I picked it up, it was $4.99. I was like, where did the tag go? Now this was honestly a really good deal because it's like not tested on animals. It has no harmful ingredients, no GMOs, no parabens. It was made in the USA and basically it was originally $10 and I got it for $4.99. That's a really good deal. Y'all know I really like soaking my body in the bathtub because it'll just have your whole hygiene game like ba-bam. I have never tried Chi products for the hair. They're super expensive. I got this for $8.99. It's originally like almost $20 and it is the argan oil plus moringa oil shampoo. They did not have the conditioner, but I was like, let me just go ahead and pick up the shampoo because I want to try it. I want to see how their products work. It smells so good. It honestly kind of smells like the cucumber deodorant by Dove. But I am super excited about it. I've heard great things about the Chi brand. It's a super expensive brand. I've seen it in salons. I've seen it on bougie videos. So I'm excited about that. You guys know I'm really big into my hair care. I'm about to go ahead and wash my hair today because it's been braided for a little while. Y'all know I had to go ahead and pick up this Shea Moisture 100% Virgin Coconut Oil Daily Hydration Body Wash. Now, I really do love Shea Moisture products. I've tried a lot of their shampoos. I've tried their coconut line and I really did like it, but I've never tried their body care. So I'm about to go ahead and team this up with the bar soap that I have in my bathroom right now because I have the coconut bar soap. I'm about to go ahead and use that today with this body wash. I'm super excited because I love this coconut scent. And this was only $5.99. It was originally almost $10. Yo, I found this body spray. It is by the brand Hawaiian Tropic. You guys know that's kind of like a tanning bronzer type brand, and they have this fragrance mist in the scent Exotic Breeze fragrance mist in the scent Juicy Mango and Golden Pear. It was $6.99, but let me tell you guys, it literally smells like if you were about to go to the beach. Like, it smells so good and so refreshing. It's very light, but this is perfect for after you get like out of the bathtub or out of the shower. It's super light, but I'm super excited about it because it smells super good and I've never seen a fragrance mist by this brand. Okay, so I don't know much about these masks, but basically you like mix the two things that are inside of them. I got a bunch of different ones. I got like a pore minimizing one, I got a hydro one, a soothing one, and a brightening one. Isn't that so cute? And they all have it at the top. So basically it comes with this little spatula thing that you're supposed to put the mask on your face with, and then they have like the two ingredients in here that you mix it in the cup and then you just put the mask on. I'm super excited because they're just so cute. Like, the packaging really got me. I even picked up this dry body brush and I'm super excited about it because I've never had one, which is really surprising because you guys know I'm super big on exfoliating your body. This is super cool. So basically you put it on like this and then you can like dryly, wait, what? You can just dry scrub your body and it's like an exfoliator. I think that's that's super cool. I can kind of see the dead skin coming off. That is really cool. So I'm about to go ahead and try that out the next time that it's time for me to shave, because it's always good to exfoliate before you shave. Ooh, I also picked up this African Black Soap in Shower Body Conditioner. Super excited because I have an Olay body conditioner and it makes my skin feel so soft. This one was only $5.99 and it was originally $10. Super excited about it because once again, Shea Moisture is a very expensive and nice brand and I love body care. So y'all know I had to go ahead and pick that up. My mom found this perfume and it is in the scent Rose Gold and Vanilla. Oh my gosh, this is like a really good vanilla scent. Oh my gosh, it smells super expensive and it was only $12.99. It is an eau de parfum, so it does have a higher oil concentrate, meaning that it will last a little longer. But that is super exciting because it literally just smells so amazing. Now that I'm smelling it, it honestly is really strong. So I went ahead and picked that up and I picked up two other ones. My mom found these as well. These were both $12.99. This is Pure Infinite Pleasure Just Girl. This one, oh my gosh, it really kind of smells like Versace Bright Crystal. And then this one also smells like Versace, but it's not really like the yellow diamond one. It's kind of just like a Versace type clean, crisp, pure, you know, type perfume. It is so amazing. They smell so expensive. Also, you guys know I had to go ahead and pick up the Hand in Hand body lotion and body wash because they were a match, and I seen these at Whole Foods the other day, but they were like super expensive. They were like $8 or $10, I forgot, but they were like really expensive and I was like, oh, I'm not buying that, like those are too expensive. They might have even been way more expensive than that, like $15 type junk, because you guys know Whole Foods sells really good products but they're also really expensive. This smells so relaxing. It really smells like the Dr. Bronner's peppermint soap, so I'm super excited about that. I love that feeling on your body where you kind of feel that cool breeze, kind of like Noxzema. So that is super exciting. I love seeing expensive brands for super cheap at places like TJ Maxx, because I really do trust TJ Maxx, and they were both only $4.99. Once again, your girl is really big into hair growth, so I picked up this Hair Chemist Pro Growth Hair Oil, and it has castor oil in it. This is really going to come in handy when I'm doing like my braids or my ponytails, because I can kind of just distribute it all on my scalp and rub it in, and it'll be on my scalp so that my hair can grow. And it was only $4.99. I'm about to go ahead and smell it, because usually oils that are in this type of bottle really smell good, especially the castor oil ones. I've had a few of them. This smells just like the castor oil one that I have in my closet right now. It's like a really fruity scent and I really do love it. So I'm really excited about this because I don't like for my hair to smell bad, so this is about to make my hair smell good. And you guys know hair growth is such a big deal to me right now. Like, I'm really trying to grow my hair. I cannot wait to see how long my hair is next summer. Like, I'm excited. Now y'all know I always promote exfoliation, so I picked up these dry scrubs. This one is the Honey Almond Body Scrub and this is the Goat's Milk. Now, I've smelled a lot of honey almond scents before, but I've never smelled like a goat's milk, so I'm really excited about that. I'm excited to go ahead and try these out. I love the packaging and they're resealable, so that's also really cool. It would honestly be cool if I had two glass jars like they have on the packaging to have them in, because that's like, you know, bougie. And these were pretty pricey. They were $5.99, but they're like $12-$13 originally, so that was a pretty good deal. Love adding oils to my bath. It leaves my skin looking amazing, so I usually add the Dr. Teal's Bath and Body Oil, but I picked up this Shea Moisture Fruit Fusion Coconut Water Energizing Bath Body and Massage Oil for dry, dull skin. I don't really massage my body a lot. Like, I honestly should be doing that to my neck. When I'm in the bathtub, sometimes I do, because I do have that Dr. Teal's body oil and it kind of gets on your body, so it's like you have an excuse to go ahead and just massage your neck and everything. But I will mostly be using this for my bath and my lotion to mix in. And the last things are all these bar soaps. I picked up a basil and peppermint. These were all $3.99. It honestly smells super good. It has a very nice natural scent to it. So I went ahead and picked up the basil and peppermint. The Shea Moisture Fruit Fusion Coconut Water Shea Butter Soap. I'm super excited. I love trying bar soaps like this. Like, it's super fun. I have a lot of Dove bar soap, but honestly, when you try out bar soaps like this, it's just super fun. And I go through a bar soap like every few days. Like, bar soap goes by like this, literally, because I use so much of it. I also picked up this Sacha Inchi Oil Omega 369 Shea Butter Soap, along with the Velvet Skin Bar Soap by Shea Moisture. And this one right here is the one that I'm most excited about. It is the exfoliating, wait, is this a men's bar? It says men on it, but I don't really care because it smells amazing. The exfoliating body bar and the scent Superior Sandalwood. My mom also bought me some new bonnets today. Super cute, I love that. Ain't that so cute? And then she also got me this one because I've been wearing her old one. She gave this one to me the other day. It's like reversal. I have to wash it, but super cool, right? Ain't that so cute? I'm gonna go ahead and wear this after I get out of the shower, and then I also have this color, you know. Anyway, with that being said, God bless you all in Jesus' name, and your girl's gonna go ahead and head up out of here. Go ahead and follow me on TikTok and add me on Snapchat. I'm not too active on those platforms lately. I have kind of been on Snapchat, but I do have content on there. So if you want to see more of my face and more of my personality on any other platforms, go ahead and add me on those too. And I love all of you guys. It's time for me to go. Goodbye. Hope you guys enjoy. I love hygiene. I hope you do too.